State police say fog was to blame for an early morning crash in Ingham County. It happened just after 8 this morning at the intersection of M52 and Hazlitt Road in Locke Township. Police say a commercial truck going south on M52 T-boned a silver car driving east on Hazlitt Road, causing the car to go airborne and crash into another truck. 3 people were injured, but police say none of their injuries are life-threatening.